March the 12th. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Happy are those who take refuge in Him. Psalm 34:8. What flavor of your goodness will I taste today, Lord? You are always blessing my life with good things. I savor your grace and mercy. Your love is a feast. I always want seconds of your kindness, and your recipe for peace is not to be outdone by anyone. I am happy to be invited to such a banquet. He brings me to the banquet hall, and everyone can see how much he loves me. Song of Solomon 2:4.